and we picked sophomore Judy Sade.
What I like about Judy is that she's a really nice person, and she's always willing to do stuff. She has really good calligraphy that everyone loves, and then she's really good at the piano.
I think that she's one of the nicest people I know. She's always so glad to help people out, answer questions. She's also very hardworking. I mean, I know she works for everything, her grades, and everything that she's achieved. And I also think she's a really cool person.
She's really nice and artistic, and she's just a really caring person.
Hi, when I think of Judy, I think of someone who is sweet and caring and very kind. While I haven't had her in class, I've gotten to know her over the last few years through Stand By Me. And she's also super creative. She volunteered to make everyone's name tag for Stand By Me on Hay Day and for our meetings. And I don't know how she does it, but she's got the best handwriting around.
Today we chose Judy because she's such a nice and caring person. What do you like to do for fun?
Well, I'm into a lot of music and the arts, and I really like to read, play piano. If I had to summarize, sing a little bit.
When is your birthday?
My birthday is September 5th.
How did you become so artistic?
Well, throughout the years, I've kind of involved myself in a lot of extracurriculars involving art, and eventually it just became part of my personality, I guess.
I think it's wrong. When you get out of school, what college do you want to go to?
Any school that has a really big medical program, preferably Ivy League, but see how that goes.
If you had a superpower, what would it be?
Well, if I had a superpower, I would like to be all-knowing, because I feel like that would just be something really great to have, as a utility in everything.
Thank you for letting us interview you and being such a nice person. Thank you.
Oh, thank you so much.